Hello, welcome to another episode of WebInformant.tv. I'm David Strom, your host and reviewer. Today we look at Servoy Developer, a Java Enterprise Rapid Applications Development Environment. You can download the Servoy jar package or use the executable if you're running Vista. Included in the download is a sample CRM application and two different types of clients. Let's show you the difference. First is what Servoy calls the Smart Client, which is a Java app that runs on the desktop, and why you need to install the JRE. If your users can't or won't run Java on their desktops, you can also access the app directly from within a web browser, and you see something very similar to this. Applications that are developed in the Servoy environment are called solutions. They consist of databases, forms, and code that connect it all together. What is pretty cool is how far down the development path you can go without having to actually write much code. Let's open the CRM test app that comes with a package and show you around the developer version. Right-click All Solutions and then Checkout. When we do, a green S shows up next to the name. V4 includes a few new things to make it easier to write apps. First, I like the fact that Servoy is using open source methods, tools, and standards. There aren't any proprietary databases or file formats. All of its solutions are written in JavaScript, and you can connect to just about any database that has a JDBC connector, or even multiple databases, as you can see here. Next, there are form inheritance and form variables. Inheritance allows for forms to be reused within a solution without having to duplicate them, and changes made to the master can update the independent forms automatically. Variables can be defined for single forms, which simplify coding and avoid cluttering up your solution with single-use global variables. Next, there's live client debugging, which is the bane of any developer. You save your form with Ctrl+S, and the update is instantly available. If we go over to the browser client, it will automatically refresh. You see the new form. One of the nice features about the apps developed inside Servoy is they can be deployed almost immediately for multiple users. Let's show you how two users are updating the same database. Finally, there is a Servoy admin portal that administrators can use to examine the actual SQL code that's parsed by the server, and also what kind of clients are connected to the server, and other information. What didn't I like? I had trouble debugging the Mac clients, which was because we were using an early version. Second, any IDE takes some time to get used to, and Servoy almost has too much information on their website, including other screencast videos and tutorials that can explain a lot about the product. Some of the navigation around the IDE was particularly tricky. In summary, Servoy Developer offers a great way to develop Java applications that truly can be written once and run anywhere, including on a variety of web browsers. Thanks for watching WebInformant.tv. This is David Strom. Feel free to email me at david@strom.com with your feedback.